Good morning, little saints. Look at that sunshine. Look at that sunrise. Isn't that gorgeous? Hi, sun. Hi, sun. Sorry, Y107. I guess the big news today is the Grammy Awards. I don't have live TV. I have Apple TV and Chrome TV, and it's too hard to find things. It's too hard to find ways to watch live entertainment. They gotta fix that. If you use Apple TV or internet, it's not easy to watch stuff on your TV if it's live. Like the news or live events like the Grammys, it's just too difficult. I do have rabbit ears, and that's hysterical. Huge flat screen TV and rabbit ears. I can never remember what local stations I can actually get on my rabbit ears. Anyway, you find out the next day who won. You don't get to see the reactions, but you can see them. You can see those reactions edited over and over and replayed over and over in GIFs, so on BuzzFeed. So it's quite entertaining. I've already heard that Taylor Swift thought for a minute that she'd won Album of the Year, but oops, no. That went to Daft Punk. Nobody knows who they are, right? Do they? Is that true? Or no one knows what they look like, because they always wear robot heads. I didn't know that until this year, that they always did that. I guess I'm just kind of out of it. Except I like music. My big buddy Lord won for Song of the Year for Royal, and that's good. I can go for that. Okay, exciting commute cam on this Monday. I let y'all down at the end of the week last week. I just got so cold and tired. I'm flipping around my workout so that I'm going to try working out in the afternoon and maybe be a little more consistent than I have been lately, because this 2-degree weather is just killing me. And guess what? I decided to do that, and what happens? Today in Nashville, it started out at 33 degrees. It's already 27, and it's going down to 11 throughout the day. This stuff's got to stop. This winter stuff, this reoccurring polar vortex has got to stop. Love it that it's called polar vortex instead of just winter. It's winter. It's cold. You can tell it's really cold outside when you go outside and it's cold. Love you guys. Have a good Monday if it's possible. Of course it's possible. Peace.